Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Arshia. I work as a senior resident dentist in Srinagar Colony branch of Partha Dental. You can find us in a lane opposite to MJ College of Engineering Technology, opposite to again Ratnadeep Supermarket, on second floor just above Avlas Footway. So today's awareness video is all about the milk teeth, their importance, what happens if they are affected, how is it going to affect your child's overall health, and how can we prevent it, or when it is when cavity formation have already been started in a milk teeth, how are we going to treat them. So as you can see, child needs normal or healthy milk teeth not only for chewing, but it is also very important for them for speaking, for smiling, for overall health and confidence development also. So what happens when, what are the actual caries or cavities? Cavities are nothing but, as you can see, those are just a bluish, brownish or blackish discolorizations which starts in this form. So when children, if you see, because of their extensive bottle feeding or when their diet consists of a lot of sugary substances, or when they are not properly being maintained, when they are not brushing properly, mostly the 3 to 4 years of age, it is that time when you are supposed to train your teeth, train your children for brushing the teeth properly. So when such all things and overall oral hygiene is not being maintained properly, then such kind of cavities are formed. Cavities are formed when a plaque in a soft stage is not being properly cleaned, then it slowly adheres to that milk tooth and then it slowly makes them decayed. So these decays are nothing but they are permanent destructions. Permanent destructions in the sense they cannot be reversed. So these permanent destructions, when they reach into deeper and deeper levels, or when they reach from outer side of your enamel or to the deeper layer of the tooth, then it causes irreversible damage to the tooth. So what are the ill effects when teeth are affected in such form? Let me tell you all, when compared to adults, these caries increase or spread rapidly in childhood. The reason being because of the dietary habits, because of lack of maintenance, and because of the milk tooth structure. So what happens when they are grossly or when they are so much affected? When they are affected in such a way, normally I have seen people coming to us and saying those are just milk teeth, they will shed off. But the simple things they don't understand is, beneath this milk teeth, as you can see, there are always the permanent tooth jumps. So whenever your milk teeth is affected, it is eventually not only going to affect the adjacent structures, but it also affects your natural coming teeth. So indirectly, it is damaging your permanent teeth, first of all. Second of all, when children have such kind of infections, they never come and say you. You are supposed to observe them on a daily basis. So try to get them for every 6 months for a general for a teeth checkup to a dentist, or just keep on looking. If you find any kind of abnormality on their tooth, then you are supposed to report it to the dentist so that we can see any abnormality at an early stage and we can treat it as early as possible. So if these milk teeth, when they are left untreated, sometimes when the destruction or infection is at a higher level, it also causes tooth abscess. The children generally, you know, they have a lot of tooth sensitivity. They will never come and say to parents that they have so and so problem. Instead, they try to hustle, struggle and juggle, which makes them irritative in their behavior, which not only affects their chewing capacities, it has already affected permanent teeth as we have discussed. It also affects, because when they have teeth pain or sensitivity, children tends to eat slower or tends to eat lesser when compared to their age. So this lack of nutrition will again affect their overall development also. Apart from that, if they have such discolorized smile, what happens, children themselves will be, you know, they start building that underconfidence in them, and then they have this because of this lack of confidence, their learning ability, their overall development and schooling will be affected. So such children, they have always seemed to be very introvert, very timid, and yeah, they tend to be, you know, they tend to become very they tend to develop an inferior complex as well, because they know their smile is not proper. So each teeth is very important, whether they being permanent or milk teeth, they have to be taken care by. Now how are we going to prevent such all things in children? Get them, for children we prefer every 3 months a checkup, because As I said, caries spread very rapidly in them, and apart from that, we are supposed to use fluoride toothpaste. When you come to a dentist, after getting each and everything screened, we generally, according to their age, we prescribe a certain amount of certain types of toothpaste that has to be used, and sometimes even sealants. Sealants are nothing but those are the kind of compounds or chemical compounds which will seal those tooth from the future damage. Then use a fluoride toothpaste. Then we also trained children for the proper technique of brushing and everything. And yes, a lot of maintenance is involved when it comes to children. So when you are investing so much for your children's future, you are getting them to best school, you are getting them to best tuitions, best sports activity possible, so why not to the best dentist? So with more than 110 successfully running branches over than more than 3 states and having more than 300 specialist doctor working with us, Partha Dental is now our largest chain of dental clinics overall in South Asia. And yes, we have a special child doctors which are available. So make your children's future brighter with the brightest smiles. So please do visit us, and you can you can call us for appointments, or you can visit our website for appointment. Our number being 91000151500. Thank you so much.